What's up? What's up? What's up? Yeah, we back. T1 already? You're such a... What? Oh, wait. Look, there he is right now. PotatoGun99 says, "Wow, T1, you really are the hardest worker at all times. I can't believe you're already streaming. You the best, bro." Hey, Potato. Thanks, bro. What's up, guys? So I was thinking, last night we had like a, what'd it go? 13 and 15? Demoted? Dude, I can do it. Because I was said, you know, we were gonna, if I dropped, we were gonna play another account to end the season. Dude, I can do it, man. So we're gonna go again. On our top lane account, I can do it. It'll be easy. The problem is, god damn it. I mean, we started off 6-2 yesterday, but dude, when I tilt, it's so impossible. But dude, how do you even stop playing when you tilt, bro? It's not even possible. Riot Games give us like a DMCA free playlist. The music's not too bad. All league music? No shit. Let me skip, man. We might go no music, bro. I'm sorry. This shit gonna piss me off. You need premium? I'm not getting shit. But I ain't paid for shit. I pay fucking $18 a fucking month for YouTube, whatever it's called. My god. Sorry, I had to go outside, just like, to look. Dude, it's like, shit, I've been inside for so fucking long. Dude, why does Spotify... Kayla! What did I say? Oh, I haven't been outside in so long. I went outside, like, my depth perception was, like, off. Oh, do I really feel like playing against fucking Irelia? Hey, never mind. We're going to fucking Garen. No, because I don't know who I am playing until they lock their top. Stupid fucking idiot. Also, I'm playing Garen my way. My way or the highway. No, woman! You actually are trying to hang this up? Leave it like that. I'm not dealing with this. Get out of here. Out of your fucking mind. Out of your mind. That what you went and did? Would you hang up over there? Get, just go. Stop. It's fucking November. Why am I playing against Ignite top? Finally playing a real top laner. You know what I think? I've been noticing it. When somebody leaves my house, my ping spikes. Or when somebody comes to my house, my ping spikes. So I think it's like Wi-Fi auto-connecting. But even if Wi-Fi auto-connects, it should not like make me lag. What? If I went E, I think I could have won that trade, but there's just no reason to ever take the trade. She wasted her ignite for whatever reason. She's dog shit. It's Freeze. Well, I wanted to cancel her recall. She just recalled anyway. I need to pull out a little bit more. There. Just gonna get her fucking face mangled. Oh, she didn't have TP. I'm retarded. Wait, no shit. I'm so stupid. Holy fuck. Kill her here. Wait, that was first blood? I sit the fuck down, bitch. Now this is a real top laner! This is a real top laner, Tyler! Garen! I love playing Garen in bronze, too! Demacia! I just feel like there's no way to look good playing Garen. Like, you always just look like a fucking noob. They're so stupid. I mean, man. I think we lost when they, we lost when they dove the tower for whatever fucking reason. Yeah, she has 5 stacks, can't fight her. Really hits. Really? How did they die? Oh, I'm so tilted. Are none of these assholes actually gonna die? No, of course not, because that put me in winner's queue. Congrats on your free win, Irelia, you're really good. All these fucking top laners are so fucking good, it's crazy. Of course, I wouldn't want it any other way. Gah. Okay, they have no R's. Guys, why does it feel like I don't have a fucking team? Whatever, I pray Kindred fucking does the goddamn dragon. Whatever it's worth. Oh my god, Garen's so trash, by the way. What do I even do? This champ is just booty. Booty, booty. Should not have to be. Keep playing range. Fuck up out of my face. I need oracles. Nice, bro, nice. I was a believer. Shed a level. Shed R. Look at this guy. Just never kill me. He has no void. Is there a most fed member? I guess Jin's fucking annoying. Dude, I feel like Jin's annoying every single game I play. Flagellant, Jin, Nox, then Lulu just shields him. I have to do it to Lulu. Right there, guys. Why, bro? Stall, I got my eyes on the Nexus. I got my eyes on the Nexus. Shut up, I got my eyes on the Nexus. No, you gotta I can't do it yet. Never GG, motherfuckers. God damn, bro. God damn. Just god damn. Look at that. 102 damage avoided from resistances. Holy shit. Dude, that's fucking built different as fuck, actually. Dude, I can't believe they had a 3-dragon lead, and we got every single dragon. If he were Cho'Gath or Olaf, he loses this. Honestly, that Garen game wasn't bad. And dude, the Mundo game earlier also wasn't bad. You always build different, but what, the question is, why are you built different? Because I'm built different. I want Lockett. We've been top cap this whole game, actually. This guy hasn't been able to push into me once, so I solo win off that. Because he plays fucking Virgin Maokai and I play Chad Cho'Gath. Lockett's bad, he can build something else. Nice! Cool, well, we won. Yeah, I see no fucking play Cho'Gath every single fucking game, dude. Dude, what do you want me to do? Yeah, I mean, dude, what do you want me to do? I literally cannot tank anymore. I want to see how much damage I've taken this game. Holy fuck. I'm gonna fucking puke, FF. I'm gonna fucking puke. My god, I can't play these fights any fucking better. Holy shit. Dude, give me this every time. Give me a player like me every game. I don't lose a game playing as bot or jungle. Give me a frontline like this. Holy shit, man, this team's fucking terrible. Dude, these no votes are too funny, bro. This is a problem. There is a problem. Me doing not just the most damage on my team, me doing 7,000 more damage on as Cho'Gath, as anybody on my team, me taking the most damage, me fucking... Like, look at this shit. Holy fuck, man. And then after all those retards playing like that, they also are spam voting no. Watching that Senna hurt... Never mind. I was saying watching that Senna hurt my eyes. Well, here's why. Right? So, that's why, right? Dude, these Cho'Gath games we fucking lose, man. I play these so fucking well. Actually, I really do. Especially team fights, I play very well. It's insane. Dude, he's so big. Look how little damage I did to this turret. I'm telling you, I should scale with HP, bro. Holy I mean, dude, I lived so much longer than I should have. I lived so much longer. If I had Warmogs there, it was GG. Anyway, back to my fucking point. Back to my point. You should be able to do more damage based off your size. It doesn't make any sense for me to do that much damage or not. What if I played crit Cho'Gath? Though. Dude, fucking crit's broken. I'll just build crit on everybody, honestly. I hope you're doing okay. I don't know how you play so many games today, but please stay healthy. We all love you. I'm chilling. I'm the healthiest I've ever been. I'm the healthiest guy alive, is what they tell me. Oh my god, adaptive helm's so good this game. Okay. 15 guys. Play against a scripting cast. You ain't shit, bitch. You ain't shit, bitch. I'm resetting. Peace.
You
how easy that is to dodge. Look how they both did it at literally the same time. That's how easy Chung SQ is to dodge. So stupid. What's up, guys? I can see over the wall! What's up, boys? Woohoo! You guys doing Baron? Yeah, it looks real fun, boys! Yo, can I come on over? Oh, I'm retarded. Well. F, bro? I don't really like AP Cho'Gath. Because this Cho'Gath build right here still does damage. All does damage. I'm getting a bad feeling about this. Just kidding. T1 big as fuck! Since when does the Cho'Gath size not reset after death? First of all, how long have you not played? Oh my god. Second of all, I forgot that it was even a thing. Wait, that was so stupid. Why did they do that? That was so dumb. I can't believe it was ever like that. Ah, top cap. Holy shit, that damage. What the fuck? Like, just FF, man. Like, are you happy now? Does that make you feel better? Can you FF now? Oh, I didn't get my stack. Prison is in 3 days? I don't give a fuck. Prison is 3 months fucking long, bro. I don't care. I don't need to know the items now, do I? No, I can wait for fucking whatever. Yeah, nice, no FF. See, like, this game was lost to them for sure. That's why I don't think, with 10 minute FFs, when are you ever gonna get a 10 minute FF? There's another one. Sexy ass, green eyed, high decision from Heavy Man. Train wreck, you don't gotta stop. You gotta stop that weird shit. But thank you for the resub. Dude, nice fucking ward. You guys are assholes.
Mm-hmm.
God damn! Fucking pistol whip my bitch ass. God damn, relax, boy. Son of a beast head, he said it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fuck! Shit. Hey, he was flicking that shit around, too. God damn. It's just a game, brother. I'll take that too, bud. I am fucking pissing on him. God damn, this tippity-toppity gap is crazy. Jeez, man, I had 12 stacks! Damn, I smurfed that game, though. Yay, back to Diamond 2, Poggers. Well, my MMR is really good, because I've promoted I've demoted and promoted twice today. So that's really good. Tyler Cho'Gath actually dirt? What the fuck? This is the run, I can feel it. I can feel it, baby. I can feel it. This is it! I can feel it! It's time! Oh, that Teemo started today, D1 20 LP. Oof. And he's lost 7 of his last 8. Now he's D3 75 LP. Ah, he's so tipped, dude. That fucks with somebody. Dude, this kid's probably so sad. He thought, I'm gonna end the season Masters! I'm D1 20 LP. I'm in Masters. I'm going to wait. Come on. I can't wait to play League today. Wakes up. Wins his first. Oh, wait. He ended the day at like D1. He woke up. Won his first game. He was like, yeah, here we go. I'm going to end Masters. Masters. Loses 4 in a row. Drops to fucking D2. Or loses like 2 or 3 in a row. Drops to D2. Loses 3 more in a row. Drops all the way to fucking D3. He's probably in tears right now, bro. He's probably so bad. Poor guy. I feel him. I feel him. Fell and hit my head yesterday. Now I have a dented head too. Built different. I don't have a dented head, dipshit. It's from the fucking head. Frog, what's up? Libble, what's up? Alright, shut the fuck up. Gotta focus. I'm trying to be here all fucking day. Sure, let's fucking do it then, bud. Ooh, that heal saved her ass. Oh my god, he has fully stepped cocker. This guy's fucking doing true damage. This guy's doing true damage. They don't give a fuck. He actually was doing so much damage. What the fuck? He entered though, so don't fucking do that again. Ez is trolling.
Oh.
so fucking clutch. I'm so fucking clutch.
I'm so fucking clutch. I'm so clutch.
Oh my god, dude, I'm playing so well on the Gath, on the big boy. God damn, man. Carrying the shit so hard, what the fuck? Nice, that felt good. 18, bro, come on now. God damn, 1v9, baby. Both those fights that turned it around, let me check gold chart. Both those fights that turned around, I played so well. That last fight I played so well. I hit all my Qs too, let's go. Don't come top, don't come top. Dude.
Turret plating will soon fall.
It's like, dude, these people can't even read instructions. Like, imagine if instead of walking all the way top and trying to recall when they sent three topside, we literally just got first turret. So there's something out of my death. Instead of, I now have to watch this baboon act like he knows how to play League. Oh my god. Animals, animals, animals. You gotta get off and I don't have R and their jungle is alive. Okay. Well, it's top cap. My god, I'm playing so fucking well, bro. That's an FF. That's an FF. That's an FF. Send it. Hey, you. I don't care if you're on stream or not. You slash FF. Come on. Come on. You FF that. Come on. Stop hiring Chinese boosters to win a champ select. I'm dealing with that little fucking twerp.
I am evil! Stop laughing!
Dumb bitch.
I
Zach said ball! Nope. Zach said ball! Hopped in. Nobody balled him. She did not ball him. Zach, shut up, man. Oh my god. Useless fuck. Ball! Like he's a fucking shot caller or something. Shut the hell up, man. Ooh, a 20 right there. What the fuck? Uh-oh. That's huge. We've never gotten a 20 at that LP. Hey, now the enemy team gets to have fun with Elder. Fuckers. Wasted everybody's time. That's awesome, bro. Awesome. Well played, guys. Well played. Congrats. You voted no, and that 15-minute game turned into a 31-minute match. That game right there was 31 minutes. Somebody in chat asked me what I think about the fucking Riot adding the 10-minute FF. Ain't nobody gonna use it. Not on my team, ever. Shit's retarded. Go, come on, bro. The game's over. Go next. It happens. I don't have a fucking bounty, bro. I'm down 32 CS. And I have a bounty. Come on, Riot. I've been turret dove twice and got a kill. And I made a TP play bot. Riot, please. Are you serious? Nah, that's horseshit, man. Legit, I should have no bounty. I've outplayed two dives and made a TP bot. I should not have a fucking bounty. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, that feels so good, dude. I didn't play it so well that game. Seriously, I really like, especially given the circumstance, I actually played the matchup. Oh my god, I'm so fucking good. Come on, I played well. I TP'd bot, I should've got his two kills. I have rewards. Just place that ward. Fuck my life. So I wanted to go. I don't know why I wanted to go Glacier. What was my thought process? Because in champ select, I was saying I wanted to go grasp into melee. Fuck. This should never happen. So right here, if he ever walks up like this, and I went grasp, he can't do it. Because I have D-Shield, I have second wind, I have grasp proc ready. I win this trade so fucking hard, and I'm farming him. So then I wait, he does it again, wait, does it again, wait, does it again. So I actually lose this trade. I can't keep fighting. Can't do this. He can't. So right here, he can't do it. Right there, I win that trade. Ugh. I don't have to flash. I win the trade. Fuck my life. I'm talking about, like, I win the trade if I go grass. Told ya. Hey, I don't care. Told ya. I win this matchup every time. I went through all runes. Told you guys. What'd I say, huh? What'd I say? What did Big T say? I'm not bragging or anything, but I told you guys. Fuck up out of my face, bitch. Fuck up out of my face, bitch. Fuck you think you doing, boy? This ain't last game, pussy. I took grass, bitch. Quit playing, boy! Dumbass bitch! I took grass, pussy! Dude, look how different matchups can be just with fucking simple rune swaps. Just insanity. Remove runes, Riot! Remove runes! Remove runes! Remove runes! This is such a fucking win trade. It's so disgusting. Alright, that song came on, I got a little bit fucking freaky. Fucking robots, really? Wait, I feel like the last game against this Pike hacked account was the same way. Because they're win trades. That's what the fucking problem is. This game was so retardedly low game quality. I like how the FF puts up insta no vote. This is such a disgusting fucking game. And I'm being retarded by, well, fitting name, dumb bitch. What the fuck is this? Wait, this is a full GM game? Wait, this is literally... This is literally a full Grandmaster... My entire team, 400 LP, 230, 150, 300. That's why they were fucking typing. I mean, this team got shit on. Zero LP, 101, 49. This guy autofilled. It's a shared Chinese account. Yeah, this is a shared Chinese account. You can see because now he's placed Talon, Karthus. Now he plays Karthus, Talon. So, I don't know what the fuck's going on. You're balancing it out? Wait, I actually think I am. Wait, that's literally what's happening. So the system thinks that since I'm Diamond 2, I'm balancing it out. Wait, that's crazy. Only time you'll play with GM on this account. We got a lot of clowns in the chat this morning, don't we? A lot of clowners. Give me that shit, bitch. GM ass game. Huh? My fucking playground. This elo is my fucking playground. I fucking pull up my dick and I piss on them in this elo. This shitty fucking elo. And I'm stuck in fucking donkey dick fucking diamond with all these shit fanboys. That's the problem. You put players who want to win on my team, this is what fucking happens. Come on here, I fucking win the game. Hard, weak side. Strong, well, even side. But it started out weak side until I told him to come or I was going to fucking hit. And they're like, oh shit. He wants to win? Okay. Fuck up out of my game, bitch. Fuck up out of my game, bitch. Bitch. Being carried a master? That's crazy, isn't it? It's crazy. Yo, how did my Graves get ahead? Yo, how did Graves get ahead? Did we win? Oh, that's right. I told him to come top lane and we won back-to-back 2v2s, right? Yeah. Okay, that's what happened. That's okay. Then he snowballed the game, right? Okay. I was just wondering. That's what I thought, but I just wasn't sure. Silence, bitch, couldn't move. You can't move, bitch! Where you going? Boy? Hey, Osmo, press R, bud, to eat that fucking silence. Hey, kid had nothing to do after he RD. Stood still. I thought the bitch DC. Hard fucking smurf. Dog shit low elo. Plus 50 by the way. This dog shit low elo GM game. Fucking crazy, man. Put me in that. Hey, Riot. Oh my god. Just put me in that game every fucking time. Holy shit. I don't lose one, bro. I don't lose fucking one, bro. I mean, dude. If it is. Dude, I mean, bro, I mean. It's going down. Graves auto canceled. World was perfect, honestly. Look, honest to God! See? I was right. I was accounting for the fucking damage. Auto? He has a ward, whatever. He has two shotties. Boom. Like, okay, so I'm gonna R right here, combo it perfectly with his R. He has an R, he cancels it! That's a cancel, bro! He canceled it! So no, it's not my fault, I told you! I knew it! I knew something was fucked up! But I did do it correct! It wasn't a reload, he had a shot in there, he canceled it, he clicked something. Sadly, I wish they were all like that. Now look at this guy. Now look, instantly. The only thing that's typed in this lobby, 17 hour stream, truly built different. Obviously a fucking fanboy, right? God damn it. So back to fucking diamond, I guess. Back to the fucking diamond shitters I go.
So disgusting, man.
Dude. But the Zaya's like blaming her. Dude, you're all. You're. Oh my fucking god. Whatever, dude. I should have ended after the last one. I was spoiled. I was very, very spoiled last game playing with a team of not fanboys and being able to finally play League for once in my fucking life. Sadly, I queue up and I get to, right after, hoping maybe that I would get like a Diamond 1 game or something. Nope, it's just another dog shit 1,000 game Sona player. I queue up with this on my team. I mean, what do you do, bro? Four last 7 days, 1-4, lost 14. I asked for a dodge. I mean, what do you do? Literally, what do you do? Can't play any other champ. This is how she plays the one trick. Wait, actually, let's fix this. There we go. Much better. My last game, not a bad day, dude. For the last, like, fucking... We were playing so well, actually. Every single Cho'Gath game, we were playing so fucking well. Sadly, I mean, if we turn back time and I don't play at 8 a.m. and I play these games at, like, 10 p.m., I think that'd be winnable. Because I'd have different players, not these bots. Every loss has been against a bot. Fortunate. Whatever. It was my last game.